So we got this message earlier from Jules, who listens to the show down in Orlando. She works at the Magic Kingdom.
Hi, Mikey and Bob. This is Jules calling from Orlando, Florida. I am just getting home from the most magical place on earth, and I put on the podcast from yesterday. And, of course, Turtle Mating comes on. And I think, have we ever done armadillo mating noises? Because there are a ton of armadillos in Central Florida, surprisingly. So, just a request I thought I'd ask.
I just love our listeners because they just understand our weird brand of humor. Like, just salute to all of you that listen to the show and enjoy the show. So thank you, Jules, for the message. Yes, of course, animal mating noises are a staple of our show for whatever reason. So Bob...
Never armadillos, though.
No, Bob has now tracked down armadillo noises, and I do not know how this one fell in the cracks for us because I feel like we have covered the animal kingdom at this point.
Right, right.
Like, we have heard all the good mating noises until thank you Jules from the Magic Kingdom says armadillo mating. So here we go.
Who's ready for an educational adventure in nature? Some wild animals decided to make sweet love and share their beautiful song with the world. It's time for animal mating noises with Mikey and Bob.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is armadillo mating noises. No way.
Oh boy.
Okay, wow. Thank you, Jules, for that. How did we never play armadillo mating noises on the show?
I don't know. I have no clue.
What a majestic, incredible animal that is. Like, it sounds like a cat, right? It sort of sounds like a cat.
A little
cat,
bit,
right?
Little bit, yeah.
Here we go. Like that little, like what is that?
You don't want to know.
Armadillo motorboating? Okay. In all of our years doing this show, I never knew that the phrase armadillo motorboating would be said on the show. But here we are. Thank you, Jules, for making us find armadillo mating noises on the show today.